before half time is brilliant. Just look at the other 11.
Did you get that invite?
I'll watch it.
Are you in a game?
I'm watching.
Oh my god. He's so good.
It's there for him.
Can you shoot him?
Yes.
Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one.
Who's watching it? Who's anybody watching it?
It has 16 people.
Messi. The first half here comes to an end.
Oh, now there's 7. 3.
Are you right?
3 now.
No, there wasn't 16 people watching it.
Oh my god! Yeah, there was. I might make some subs. Put Gerrard on for Pogba. Neymar on.
I'm like the world's best PlayStation player, Jesus.
Oh, no, there's no one watching it. Great. Probably Spanish people, that's everyone who watches it. Spanish people, because they say hola and all that to me. Do you know I have this wee thing, and anytime someone comments, it reads out the comment to me? Yeah, it's like Siri. Zidane! Oh! What? What did you say, Dan?
No, I said nothing. I said something, but it doesn't matter now.
Nah, I'm the world's worst console
player. How? What, did you miss a shot or something?
Yeah. Two kills with 15 people left,
but
ended up with this game with 6 kills.
I think Josh is raging.
Well, they've lost possession of
the ball.
I don't know.
Did you not hear him screaming? Hi. Are you angry?
Yes, it's doing my head in, man.
How?
Shoot, I've tried to pick up money and she put her foot over it and wasn't giving it.
Are you getting FIFA points? Are you getting FIFA points, Josh?
No, I can't get it.
I invited you to watch my stream. Watch me.
I need to go and watch my sister for like 2 minutes, 5 minutes.
Right.
I'll be back.
Josh, go on to your notifications and then watch my stream. I have 20 people watching.
That
20 people, because I've just invited all my friends list. Oh, 6. Why does everyone keep... I get a good amount of people, then someone just... They'll just leave. Right, I'll pause my game and then join my stream.
Dude, I'm just putting this voucher in it. I don't know if I've used it, so I'm just trying to see if I've...
What, a PlayStation voucher?
Oh my god, oh no.
Have you used it?
Oh, yeah.
No. Go on your notifications and it'll say Union Bears stream and then join it.
Can you put all this back underneath, please? What is this?
This looks promising. Space and time for the cross. Steven Gerrard!
Oh, Josh, join that stream. What a goal Gerrard's just scored.
Yeah, I'll get... Oh, yeah, you've invited me.
Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache. Right, are you on it?
Why is my...
It's not? Josh?
On your face.
Are you watching this?
Yeah, but why is it when I'm watching this that you... Like, see when you say something?
Yeah.
But, like... 25 sec,
it's cause you're on my stream, so like the stream's a bit delayed.
Well, let's see that again. Oh, he's look. So sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Right, it's 3-1 to me. Tell, comment something. I want to see if my wee thing's working.
Well, great read there to intercept.
Just comment like, hi.
Right.
Recio. And they'll have to throw it back in play.
Now you guys, just remember that Josh Stewart said happening. Well, as he said it, happening.
Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation.
That's pretty cool, isn't that? Maybe Australian guy.
Can they get in behind them? Options in the centre.
I wish I had a, like, an icon goalkeeper. I wish this was my ultimate team.
See, after you start, if you end this, can we go on co-ops and you can start a stream and we can play co-op?
Yeah, I don't need to end the stream, I can keep it on. So, I'll still stream probably the rest of the day. Oh, no. What the hell was that good tackle? Do you want to know how good this draft is? I have to put Neymar on the bench, and that's what I'm sad about. I don't want him on the bench, but he just doesn't link with it. Wait. Do you not think I could fit Neymar in my team?
Well...
Because Ronaldo up front would link with him. No, it wouldn't actually. Not once, because I'm both from Brazil. And then I think that Lamar guy on the left is in the same league. Oh no, he isn't. If he was still at Barcelona, I'd be able to. But... Oh, into Harry Kane. Harry Kane, as he get it? Oh, he got his first goal. Tell me what? Guess how much my pal got Neymar for yesterday? 7k.
Mate, what card?
Just normal 92 rated. He put in max by now 7k and link him up. How lucky is that?
That's a useful looking position, Ronaldo.
We'd put in bloody 500k for Neymar and nothing would come out.
Ruben Perez.
I'm gay. Wait, the voice is on gay. Tell me why. Don't take me home. Please don't take me home. I just don't want to go to work. I want to sing the sash with Josh Windass. Please don't take me home. Do you know Zidane's the best player in the game?
Is he?
Yeah. My dad says I should get the Call of Duty game.
Well, he should be doing better than that. He had options around him too. He chose the wrong one.
Do you think I should get that instead of Pez? Josh. Josh. Call of Duty. That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close. Pez is so good though, it's like Ibrox, like Union Bears are in it and all that. It's actual Ibrox now. They play Rangers songs in it and all that. Hard as work, vision clear, sit down learning. How many goals?
Wait, let's go on co-op, say,
right? Joe, 500. I've got 8,000 coins. And I've got a foot central. This one.
I'm watching your stream still. Let's see what you get.
A lone icon moment. Player pick. Who did I get? Who should I use? Out of these two. Who should I pick?
Out of what two, because it's delayed.
Coleman and Desai.
I would get Desai. No!
Coleman, because I've not got a backup centre back.
I would get Coleman.
Yeah.
I would get Coleman.
I mean, I'm not going to play him, but still. Let me see my team. Let me just fix my team quickly. Maybe I could use Coleman when I'm playing against you.
Yeah.
So like, he doesn't run out. Right. I'll invite you a co-op match, right? Be back in 2 seconds, right? Nice singing, Josh.
Your class.
Hopefully co-op works. Let's go Real Madrid, remember?
Yeah.
Did the team that
we were going yesterday and it didn't
work? That's a team,
isn't it? What is he? I'm just holding him.
do you think my stream can hear you?
Yeah.
Yeah, they can.
Is every time I start streaming on the other people listen to you?
I'm just changing something. For... Or we could put Bear up top.
Is that what we done yesterday? Bear and Benjamin?
But then Will's... Who's meant to play on the right? Because Vinicius Junior's a left.
I know, but still.
Right. That's this guy's pace, because this guy might go. When did we use to leave?
Are you
looking at Rodrigo? No, I'm with Asensio.
Am I talking too quiet, too loud, or it's fine?
Fine.
Right, let's see
I just put Asensio on the right. Got like a good team, one that's not a 5-star, because that worked the last time. Remember it worked the last time, not a 5-star team?
No, it didn't.
It did? Every 5-star team we went, remember it came up this mad.
No, try Barca then.
They're a 5-star.
I know, but just try Barca.
Right.
Eva, what are you doing? No, you're not. You're hating, coughing. That's what you're doing.
You don't mean it.
I would never try. Tell me what hurts something and just can't control it, baby. I love if you treat me right, baby. I feel you.
Josh, comment again.
No, I'm not on your live stream anymore.
Oh. Oh, I hate this man so bad. Let me try a man rubbish team. Well, not rubbish, but not a 5-star.
What, Celtic?
No, like...
They're rubbish.
Everyone.
That doesn't happen. See if this doesn't work, you're going GTA.
I was just on, but yeah.
If you don't want to go on, after we can keep
track. Do I play again against me?
Yeah.
I'm good.
I need to go to the toilet first, right?
Cool.
fast pulls the cars of gas. At my name, I'm starting on my kid.
Oh. Right. Right.
Someone's on my stream. I've already invited you to bring notifications.
So at this point, I'm just coming for the win.
Wait.
Yeah.
Wait, Dylan, isn't Dylan away with your sister? Are you back? Alright. Mine's is a 184 when I put that Coleman in.
12 people left, and I'm like, I'm going
for
this one here. We have to get this.
Mm-hmm.
But I know there was like loads of sweats, so.
You can't.
I got
so bad, man.
See? No, I have 4 kills.
Oh. I'll go, Matt.
I need to start a team before I play this.
How? You can't start it now?
Oh, can you not do it? Oh yeah, there's no team management
either. You can pause the game though. You only have 30 seconds, so.
You haven't,
have you? On ours, it's 30 seconds.
We should all go on GTA later.
But, no, this, we get in a fight here, and I got him, and I'm like, yes, so cool, I got him.
No, 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 a wee guy comes.
Wait, but yours all go on GTA?
Yeah, me and Dilma.
Do you let go on it later?
Yeah.
I can go after your game,
because
I can
know what
to do.
Only if
we
can
do, like, so, you want to go what? Dylan, did you just say you want...
No, he wants to go on GTA.
I thought you said, can we go on GTA, because I let go off.
No,
Josh, did you delete Fortnite or something?
Yeah, because...
Why?
Because I don't like it.
Hang with Josh. Only if we can do like something fun, like a mission or something.
But I don't know how you do
this.
I went down here. Josh, are you ready? Let's play. Are you ready to play, Josh? I'm Derek
Ray, my co-commander. Oh,
would you have watched that? Would you have watched that if I sent it to you?
Yeah. This should be high
intensity stuff, Lee. Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. We should be in for a belter here with these two.
Next time the ball goes out, my subs will get made. We'll begin the game today.
Standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well. Are we going in GTA after this?
Yeah,
I
like this ball. Yeah. Derek, very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they're do all... Do I, like, all get in the one car and go and team up and guys like yesterday, Josh?
Yeah.
That was fun, wasn't it?
So fun.
Dylan, so we can all get in... I don't know whose car.
Go in that car.
But mine's armoured. You can drive mine if you want. Just imagine there's a three guys in the one car and we can just chase them 3-on-3.
Mate, I swear my goal was offside.
Nah, it's I swear, I think my player touched it. Ooh.
Oh.
Matt, I like this strip that I'm wearing that said AC Milan. Coleman guy.
He backed on Fernando Rixon a lot recently. What do you call it? AC Milan's actually so good.
I know, like, they had Gattuso and Del Piero and all that.
I know, the team was like, amazing.
They also used to have Ibrahimovic. I know they still have him, but he left. They had him. Dylan, do you know why there's no audio in your video clips? Because you need to turn it on.
On?
Yes, I'm sure. What just happened?
Why did you leave?
I didn't leave.
I need to log into
YouTube. Oh my god.
Josh, why are you saying you're gay?
How do you know, Dylan?
Because I can see the comments.
Are you on it?
Right.
I'll just invite you
another I'll play
another
you game. Again.
Yeah, because it kicked out. I'm just inviting you now. I swear, I just done that to see if I was still on a broadcast and it kept...
Right, I'm coming on FIFA, boys. But I'm not, so I'm just going to do all
3 teams. But we are, after our game, we're going to go on. GTA.
No, no, no. I want to invite someone else, like, badly.
We were just on Fortnite, Jamie, and you didn't come on, so. No, because you said I can get it. You say I can get it. You say I can get it. Is it? Well, I'm in a game now. Maybe. Maybe. Okay. He's just joined Christos, probably. Are we still going to go on GTA or do I just keep playing this?
Happy that he left.
How?
Because see if my wee brother takes his mic off me.
Uh-huh.
It's going to be easier for me to just to phone you rather than phone both of you.
Yeah.
That bloody kicked me out that game.
Did
you score? No.
Oh no, I still in a game, I thought.
Yeah, I really like this strip that I got. I got it in a pack.
Can
you see my hand? Even though I like Inter.
I like Munich.
Yeah, I like that Bayern Munich. Someone said in my story, I think Celtic or Knightswood. I was going to do Celtic, but then I thought, nah. Just doing none.
Well, this is the day, his debut forthcoming, and it's going to be interesting to see what he produces.
Why has it not made my subs yet? I just put it out.
He reads the game really well, and he can handle himself as well. I expect him to be a real good signing.
Do
you
want
me
to
check
with him there? The time is right to make a triple substitution. Winks.
Well,
Delman. Nah, it's fine, I know where he went. He'd been doing it all day since mate joined Christos' party. So I'm not surprised. Because he'd been saying it all day.
Just gonna patch it like that, just
I know, because he'd been saying it all day since mate joined Christos. Mate joined Ethan. What? Oh. Then I'll phone him. Mum's phone. Mum's not gonna give you it because she knows you've been a wee brat that's taking his headset.
Why does he always take his mic off you when you get on me every time?
I don't know. It's fine though because I can phone you. Mum! It's fine, I'll be able to phone you so we can keep playing this. Because see if it even gets my mum's phone.
Yep.
She'll just say, well, if you're taking my phone, you give her on your mic, and if you're not giving her on your mic, then he takes the phone. Wait, when did you score? Did you? No, I don't even remember.
That was like a goal.
Yeah, that guy's good. Don't you have him?
Yeah, he's good.
Yeah, he's really good. His pace. I'd like to see what his normal gold card's like. Ricardo Pereira. Joe Gomez.
Gomez. I just couldn't keep the ball. Well, if you've got mum's phone, then I'm keeping your headset.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, what's my mum doing? I'm just going to say, well, if you're not letting me use your headset, you can get my phone. Because that's what she done earlier on today. So shut up, Jamie, and just go and get some friends. Who are you going to talk to, your imaginary friends? I'm talking to Josh right now, so... No. Nah, just nah. That's a foul, ref. Nah. Nah, Jamie, I'm good. Jamie, go away. Go away. I'll give you it back once you've got friends. So that's never.
Oh my god, what is that?
If you got that Daniel James card, then you're club.
Ryan, give me it!
Check after this game.
Give me it back up to Fortnite
after this game. Jamie, no one liked Fortnite. My god, going to start playing games that people actually like. Play Fortnite with me. Play Fortnite with me, Ryan. Or else you're not getting my head soon. Play Fortnite with me. Play the shittiest game in the world with me. Oh, he just hit me with a plate.
Give me it back!
Scary.
Ryan, give me it back.
Oh my god, what a ball. That's a goal. It's a ball, the guy.
Oh my! He's just done what Gabriel has just done. And I said no. I'll fight you for it, Jamie. I thought he's gonna go after it, wouldn't he?
Decent looking attack here.
Ooh.
It has to be. Well, a moment he would dearly love to have that. Well,
listen, see, if Pepe's pace was faster, I would keep him in my team all day. I know it's 91, but he isn't actually that fast for me. Successful tackle from Joel. Why is he so fast for you? Do you like give him any upgrades or something?
I'll see how fast he is when I get him the ball.
No. Cross. Skirt, skirt.
Give it.
Everybody, I'm on the level of benefits now.
Ryan, give me it.
Oh, I might score. Ah, oh, what a tackle by Winks. Hey, what? Dad, but it's unfair, because one... Wait, kick the ball. I'll kick the ball. Because 1 minute he's saying to me I can get it, then the next minute he's not. So he can't just be like that, Dad. No, because he lets me use it when he wants Mum's phone off me. But then when he's done with that, he just comes up to me and takes it off me. How's that fair? Why? That'll phone you, Josh, mate. Give me the phone. That's fine, I've got a charger. So, haha.
Over the touch slot.
Josh. Right, I've got this mic now. It might work. It might cut out though. Right. Yeah, I can, but this mic's working a bit, so I'll just use this one. Oh no, such an idiot. Wait a minute, I'm texting someone.
No, Jamie, it's the way you do it. Josh.
Yeah?
I'm just texting my pal, then, all right?
Okay.
Who the hell's this gun texting me? What is people sending me, man?
I'll kick it out of the toilet because it's wasting time. And the referee has added on
2 minutes. Wait a minute, what is this? Only 30 minutes? You finished, you couldn't even run for 5 minutes. It's just impossible. Yeah, Dom commented in Kieran's post. Kieran said, workout for today done, and Dom said, only 30 minutes, and Kieran said, yeah, 30 minutes, you couldn't even run 5 minutes at the Super 7s, plus look at the heart rate. And Dom went, what, we got to the final, and I'd done 1 hour, so get it up, yeah. I don't like Dom, do you? Yeah. I don't like Dom, do you?
I can't hear you, by the way.
Josh.
Yeah.
I wasn't talking when you said I couldn't hear.
No, but I could hear it cut out.
Cool, man.
Let's cut out the knife.
Josh. Josh.
Yeah.
Right, so there's a certain bit that I need to put it at, and if it's not in that bit, it doesn't work. It's like what was yours, you had to put it to one side.
Yeah.
Just phone me. Nah, because I'll wait until this really stops working. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Good.
How
is Becky
run?
Is he fast, do you think?
Yeah.
Because on mine, he's only a 79 pace.
Invitation to give it a go on the counter. And options at the centre. They could nudge in front. And a goal!
Josh. What rate? What is your Pepe's pace?
I don't know.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
So there we have it, 2-1. Marcus Rashford. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
The host is winning in terms of possession.
Delightful pass. Rashford. And now they have the ball back. Rashford. Pepe.
Hi.
Hi.
doing?
Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level. Marcus Rashford racing forward trying to catch them out. End product or not?
My dad is still mowing.
But not the finish.
Yeah, poor finishing, but a devastating break to set up the chance in the first place.
He's not,
they will now make use of the substitutes bench. Oh, he's given it away. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Pepe, a bit of running room now on the wing. And they've won possession again. Moving forward effectively. Oh, a nice looking pass. Keeper didn't quite do enough. Yet another tremendous save to add to the list. Gabriel Jesus. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, he was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Nicolas Pepe. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Over it comes.
What are we calling?
An unforced error, you've got to say. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. He's going forward well here.
Lizzie.
Kolasinac.
Bruno Fernandes.
Keep the ball. Sissoko. A chance maybe from the wide position. Clear foul play. As a result, a free kick forthcoming. Simple save, really. They've regained possession. It's the high pressure, high intensity. He's got to score! Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Corner kick played over. Goalkeeper would expect to stop. Catch that one.
My team, but see if he was up.
Superb piece of ball winning. Can they turn it into something? Surely the equaliser. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Rashford, fine pass. Surely. A big miss. They should be two in front.
Well, that could be the game right there. What an opportunity to go two up.
Only 10 minutes remaining here. It's all about translating threats into goals. The ball with Marcos Alonso.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Nicolas Pepe. Read it superbly to take back possession.
I might say, no, I'm not going to say. How much I bump, sis? I bump 18k.
Rashford.
100.
Really?
Uh-huh. Oh, for sick.
Well, he's lost.
That's
it.
I was told and it's.
Wonderfully weighted pass. The slightest bit bothered by that effort. Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was
what
way, way wide there.
What possession, Danny?
A sloppy pass. Hadji. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes.
and given away. Because I've got 8 VK or something.
Still alive. Oh my god.
Aware of a friend solving the problem. Henderson. Beautifully disguised ball.
Nice. What a save. Good. Wait, I'll show you my team. Right, look at the camera.
Oh, you need FaceTime.
It's on FaceTime.
I'll FaceTime you on call, right?
Do you know what number? No, I can just show you it like this. Right?
My hair's sexy, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Mm. I need some haircut. I have my Rangers top on. Oh, I got 10 from.
Guess what I got? A lone icon moment.
That's one that I just got. Show me who you get. Switch your camera. Show me. Don't tell me. Show me. Show me.
Mate. I don't think that is yours, right? But look who I've got.
Can you see it? Oh! Who else?
Look, right? Watch it.
Yes. Oh my!
I can't hear you, by the way. You see yourself.
No, I haven't. Josh.
Alright, that's it now. Are you on?
Yep. I take him.
This guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I would take him as well.
Right, there's my team, Josh. Where do I get a new player? I need a new player.
Right, let's see. I would get a new left mid.
That's what I was thinking as well. Albert.
The guy in the middle is 91 defending and 88 physical. I would take the guy in the middle. If I had to pick one, I would take him.
Yeah, take him then. Marshall, you sure?
Whatever you think.
I don't know.
Yeah. That's
like, my rating went up by one. I was in the ball trying to win this from a beast.
Declan asks, who would you rather play for? Rangers or Newcastle United?
Hello.
Hi.
Yeah.
I can put two icon, not frame icon moments in my face.
Wait. I thought I hear some. Right, you can talk now.
I can play. Wait, do you want to show you our team to the mouth?
Yeah.
It's a 184.
Same.
Wait, so I've got...
I'm switching it. Ancient. Oh, Joe.
Oh, yeah, I'll
check
if I've got him.
Just do you have him? Right, put him on, he's so good.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Razvan Marin. And the lineup for the home side. I'll tell you what, you don't see this formation every day of the week.
No, I mean, it looks very attack minded with the three up front, the three in midfield supplying the width as well. But I'm a little bit worried about the three centre backs. Will they get exposed in the wide areas?
And he takes on the shot. Straightforward take. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but and slipped through beautifully. There it is, and just the ideal start. The opening goal of the game then. Oh, nice ball.
Mate, I'm just going to swing.
Razvan Marin. Wonderful chance. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball up. That was all. Got behind it. Good save.
Real chance. It has to be, surely. And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Oh, yes.
See, even if you get
Lionel Messi. Zidane on the ball. Messi. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Zidane on the ball. He's got space. Delivered into the area here. Thumped clear. Van de Beek. Marin. They're not giving their opponents any time to breathe. Martial. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Ball with Nicolas Tagliafico. Tremendous intuition to win it back. A sloppy pass. Alert defending. And it's a quality pass. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Messi. Ronaldo. It has to be. Still possibilities. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Now Paul Pogba. And they've won possession again. And he's broken free. Martial. Lamar. Now he must favour the cross. Not messing around with that clearance. They've given it away. Well, they're doing a fine job of applying pressure here, not giving their opponents time to think or get out of their own half. Zidane! Wonderful block. Cleared away comprehensively. Conte. Messi. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
His opponent in the nick of my goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
And a strong tackle. Tadic has it. Ziyech, beautifully disguised ball. Playing with purpose and control. But AC wins the ball. An unforced error, you've got to say. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Ronaldo. Bergkamp. Pogba. Smuggled away. Losing possession here. Couldn't keep it. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Tadic. Ziyech! Whatever it takes to keep them out. The referee is just really top-class goalkeeping from Jan Oblak.
Do I just what battles?
try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Ziyech! Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. The first half here comes to an end.
Wait, are you sure this is the third kick? Because the home one's white and blue as well, isn't it?
I think most fans would be happy with this man's display so far. Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him
I might get that.
But he's looked very, very lively as well.
Against a team with...
Really tense battle so far. And now the second half is underway. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. It's with David Neres. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, possession ceded. Bergkamp. Can he take the chance? Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. Going their way, 2-0. Well, the pass from Messi, but not quite accurate enough. Ball with Nicolas Tagliafico. David Neres, and return to Ziyech. Ziyech! Not even close in the end, Lee.
Well, he's had a go, Derek. He's gone for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there, was it?
Martinez. Marin. Promes. Razvan Marin. It's with David Neres. Ziyech. N'Golo Kante. That's what he does. Lionel Messi. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Lamar! And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. The concession of a corner here.
Josh.
Yeah?
Yeah, right. I can hear you.
Good. That's a good thing you can use his mic.
I know, but no doubt he'll take off me soon. He always does it, he's a wee idiot, I hate him. Oh, I thought Pogba scored.
But is it just me, right? Or sometimes you actually hate your siblings, right? So even if someone says something about them, you get pure angry.
Yeah, no, my pal kept calling my wee brother a mongo.
And did you go mental?
Yeah, I don't like him anymore. He's a dick.
I would have went mental. See if something was saying like that to my sister.
Yeah, he kept calling her Jamie, you wee mongo.
I would actually go ape. But I would go... I would actually start flinging him, punching him. A centre back, a semi pro, has just scored against me.
No, but it was in school, and Jamie was only, it was his first day in P1, and this wee primary 7 was sitting calling him a mongo.
Do you even know the guy?
He's in first year.
He gets called a mongo. That is actual terrible.
I know, I don't like the boy, he's in first year now.
I would have punched him.
He wasn't in my class or something like that. Hingway, have you ever played against Clydebank High?
The host of really controlled possession.
Yeah,
really
started
to dictate. Well, was there a boy with quite long hair at the front?
Is it long blonde?
Yeah.
Mhm.
Yeah, it was him.
Corner kick played
Did he play right mid? Is that where he plays?
It's one of the, like, wings. I don't know if it's right or left, but he does play.
Yeah, it's right. He scored 3 goals against us.
He's quite good, but he's... I do.
He thinks he's something.
How? No, Jamie! Why is it you outside?
Is he taking the mic off you again?
No, he just said, can I play with me?
How am I getting better? 1-0, man!
On semi-pro?
For God's sake! Yeah.
I'm in a draft game now.
I'm about to snap this guy's. And that shot from seemingly miles out, close. Well, he got too much
space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here? I'm having a barbecue tomorrow.
Eh? Mm-hmm. I love barbecues, man.
Same.
Oh my god, Daniel James just scored an offside goal for me.
See, once he plays a few games for you, start scoring a lot.
Is he good?
He's better than good.
Better than Jesus?
Yeah.
Maybe not in real life, but in FIFA.
Maybe in real life. Well, they're different positions in real life, aren't they? In real life, he's a winger. Mm-hmm. And then this, he's got loads of different cards.
Joe Gomez is so solid.
I know, I have him too. Oh!
James, please, come on.
He's got a good shot for you outside the box. Put him on your free kicks. See if it's a right footed position for a free kick, put him on it. But left footed free kick, don't put him on it, he's not that good. Zidane, come on, you've no scored for me yet. Zidane, you still got it. Referee? Oh! Oh, Josh! Zidane on this free kick. He's got the best free kick accuracy in the game. Think it'll go in? Was it in? Oh, what a save! They've got Onana in goals, the guy I'm playing.
Does he?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good, but I just don't want him anymore.
Yeah.
James just won a header and nearly scored it. Oh, my
see
God.
From his height, he actually does win a few headers.
He won a header against Sporting.
Because he's got some jump on him.
He's like Messi.
Yeah, I've got Messi. See in this draft. See in this draft. Messi's absolute so bad. I might not start on next game. Too bad. See how I had him on loan in my ultimate team. See how I had Messi on loan in my ultimate team. See how he was class? He's nothing like it on this draft. The intervention from Zidane. On this draft, he's not even fast. He's slow.
See, the annoying thing is, see the day that we were on the football camp?
Yeah.
See how there was a game supposed to be on the day before?
Yeah.
And it got called off for like no reason?
Yeah.
That was so annoying. I felt like going wrong.
That was the day I was meant to come to yours?
I know. I was pure raging how you never got to come.
I know. Is it just me that used my fingernail and draws on my leg because it turns white?
It does turn white. I draw something. I don't really draw, but I just... mark my leg.
Yes, yeah.
Like,
you've
got a penis,
nothing. Yeah, mum boxing, Josh, what you got on your leg? Nothing. Ah! My chair just fell back. I know, just the face with his tongue sticking out. I'm on silver something. Is this guy's team good? Good? No.
I hate when you're all over a guy, right, but he wins.
I know. Right, this game...
Oh, what, go on. Oh, Fraser, your touch is like a shotgun.
Isn't it? Right, I'm gonna go. No, world guard. Class, and then you've got legendary, then ultimate. I'm on world class. That's
do
good
you
to
play
you.
On world class, or like, what one do you actually play on?
Well, when it's a rubbish team, I play on world class. When it's a good team, I play on about professional.
I think professional too hard.
That's good that you kept James in your club.
James! Unlucky son!
That's so good that you kept him in your club.
I know, if I
sell him,
man.
I swear, after this game, I'll check how many goals he scored for me, but it's over 200, I think. Yes, that's what happened to me. Oh, on you go, Rashford. First minute on world class. Nah. Do you want to go on GTA after our games?
What, only one game or just a couple of games?
Yeah, after this game that I'm in, because I really want to go on it. Joe Gomez is so strong.
My ball. How is that not my ball? I'm bringing my Gia on.
Oh my... It was 5 minutes in a world class game, and Daniel James has hit the post in the bar already.
He's so good. Imagine
Maeda
and Daniel James.
I've never actually thought about that. All. When I put Maeda on, I always take Daniel James off. I'm gonna try that right now. Should I try it right now?
Oh, James!
Yeah, I'm trying that right now. Daniel James in my head up front. I took Rashford off.
I put my head on, but I
don't know when I'm... Oh, see if Rashford scores before he comes off. Oh no, he squared it to James. 1-0! 9 minutes in, Daniel James! As I've seen, Rashford's just done so well to give James the assist and he's coming off. Ross County, I think. Yeah. While he was celebrating, he got took off.
Come on,
boys. Oh my god, Joe Gomez has got a red card, oh no.
I swear my Ada isn't lightning, but he's like cow. He can just run forever.
Yeah. Oh, Daniel James on the ball. Plays it into my Ada. Into my Ada. Up to Daniel James. Oh, Daniel James loses it.
See how the bleep test that we do sometimes?
Mm-hmm.
See how sometimes it's me and cow in the end?
Uh-huh.
It's so hard to beat him.
Is it? I done a bleep test in my garden, but you know, it was like, see, like, let me try to see how long it was. A five a side pitch.
Uh-huh.
That's what I was doing, that about that size. But it was really short. The place that I was doing it on was really short.
Yeah,
what?
2-0
to them. 2-0 to them?
Rebounded right in front of
them. Oh. I'm drawing one each. See how then I got 20 on the bleep test, but that's because I was just on a small distance.
I was doing, see what we do at training?
Mm-hmm.
I was doing that in my garden and I got to level up and it was...
I wasn't in my garden, I was out at a football pitch. My yeah, that's just... They score?
Yeah.
My yeah, that's just scored an overhead kick.
I know,
but remember when I was playing him at right back? Remember that I was playing him at right back? Yeah, it wasn't even that bad. You're not, Josh, this has just cleared it all up by Pickford. You know one of them, so I brought my keeper out and then they chip it from the halfway line, right? Uh-huh. And then Pickford, it was going over his head and he done like half a back foot and panned it away. Yeah, hello. I'm drawing one each. You're still in it though, 2-1. You can still get a goal. Take it extra time.
Mm-hmm.
But
they can't
hear
you, can't they?
Yeah, they can.
Hey.
What?
Oh, yeah, you've got your mic. No, forgot you had your mic.
See, today, since I've started broadcasting, guess how many people's been on it all together?
How much?
40.
Really?
Yeah, sorry. My Ada's just scored.
Off we go again, 2-1. I'm going over. Yeah. Oh, first player, I can't hit that ball, man.
I know. I think you should buy Felipe Anderson.
I'm going. How much is he?
Well, I got him for 5.8, but you'll get him for much cheaper than that. Just put up Felipe Anderson, then put the match buy to how much you have.
Oh my god, I'm 254.
I get 1,000 points because it's on world class. No matter what. What a save!
Do you think I could get Felipe Anderson for 4k?
Maybe somewhere, yeah. Put Anderson and then come up Felipe Anderson, clicking that, then put Max by. 4k. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Oh no! Bruno Fernandes just halved that guy.
Is it just me when your tape's got into the transfer market and I'm hardly find a little
job stuff? Yeah, same, I couldn't find an S. For.
What did I put 4k, yeah?
Yeah. Did you get Felipe Anderson up?
He's thinking if I just get enough power on this, which he did, it's enough to beat the keeper there and it was in the left hand side.
Okay. Well, okay, more minutes to be added on by the what? It's only half time. 4K. Get him. I can't really hear you.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Can you hear me now?
A little bit.
Wait, how about...
Half time, really ignored.
Can you hear me now?
Yes. Yeah, that's much better. Yeah, I'm gonna go on GTA after my game because FIFA's made my eyes all sore.
Yeah,
from all the flashing enemies.
Yeah, there's only ones that go for
6k. 5k isn't bad.
I know, but I
don't. Sell, Ryan Fraser.
But then he only
sells
like 600.
Well, how much exactly have you got?
4,050.
Well, sell him, that gets you up to 4,600. Well, you can sell someone else that's on your bench or something.
My club, maybe?
Nah, all the people that are in your club will, but. Wait, you might be. I don't know. Maybe some of them in your club would sell, like.
I could sell.
Kalasinac?
I'm
all selling
him. Ever. And oh, I could sell him. 10k.
And then you could buy.
Now, can he cross it? I'm selling now, but see when I get my squad battle rewards, I might sell.
We could sell them right now, and then you could buy. Well, there's going to be an alteration now. You could buy Felipe Anderson, then you could buy Alonso on your left back. That's who I have at left back. But then you have no manager.
What?
Then you have no manager.
I can get one.
How much your manager sell for?
200.
What? My manager sell for 2,000. Haven't you got Frank Lampard as well?
No.
Who do you have?
Jürgen Klopp.
Oh, my Frank Lampard could sell for 2,000.
Take it out,
blow in
your controller or something.
Is that better?
Yeah, it was just going like that. Now it's doing again.
Josh.
Yeah?
Oh, that was me with my hand slapping my mic. Yeah. I was just like this.
No wonder I was pure confused.
Because Jamie's mic never messes up, really.
No, that's why I was confused. I don't know what to do, man!
How? Sell! Kolasinac, buy Marcus Alonso, and then buy Felipe Anderson, you're sorted. I'm telling you what. Well, I'm suggesting what you could do. What rating is Kolasinac?
I could sell Harry Winks.
Very much.
That's 100 and that takes me to
5-2. But who you got to play centre mid?
I've got Xhaka and Sissoko.
What rating is Kolasinac?
I'm probably going to sell Hadji because I can sell him for 9k.
Oi, what rating is Kolasinac?
82.
Alonso's 81, so it's not going to make that much of a difference.
No, but
the
Danny's car has been
Yeah, say Hadji. Yeah, that makes sense. Because you don't really use them that much, do you?
Nah, I don't know. So now, I've got 14k.
Nah. Oh, keep that. Squad battle rewards tomorrow.
I get Thingley though.
No, just wait. Don't play any more games tonight, and then Squad Battle Wars tomorrow. What is that the only player you're going to buy?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then keep the rest for tomorrow.
If I buy him, he's going to take me down to 10k.
That's fine. How could you take him down to 10k if you've got 14k? That means you could get him...
Not 10.
What do you call it? 9.
Oh, mate, it's expired, the one that I want.
Oh my god, they scored in the 80th minute and now it's bloody 2 each.
I've got big Felipe.
Putting team of the year Van Dijk from a corner. Why didn't they start him? That's how I thought.
Oh, mate. My team's looking good now.
Is it? Well, that's good that you still keep Kolasinac. You still get Felipe Anderson. 3-2 in your boy, Daniel James, scoring as usual. Buy James Forrest card. No, it's a really good card. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't like
them. Well, you can just... Oh, I thought they just made a breach. Look at his stats. They don't look like... They are all right, but he is a really good card. I'm gonna buy him Monday. Yes.
I'm not saying that you can buy Celtic fans, right? You can, but your job is...
No, but his card, like, is overpowered. The Griffiths card was bad.
See, if I had these two legends in my team, right, it would stay a 1-4.
I know. Probably a 182 or a 183.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
When I take... Oh my.
Does it stay at 184?
When I take the legend off, it stays at 184.
Oh, that's quite good. Oh, it's because you've got Felipe Anderson. Yeah, because he's an 84 rated.
Yeah, he's the highest rated
for my team. The highest in my whole team is... Even on your bench.
No,
I've got three highest, so I've got Maeda, which is an 83, no, an 86. I've got Diamantvir, what's an 86. I've got that mad Alaba guy, what's an 86.
I wish I had that Alaba.
I know, I can't even.
I wish Alaba and Kolasinac.
Would you?
I would play Kolasinac right back and play Alaba like that would just be amazing. Actually, see
Trent's gold card, that is higher rated than Team of the Week moment. Is it? I'm starting to wear my mic normal, because see when I wear one ear, it hurts my ear. Could I... Oh, no, I'll play that later. Do I go on GT now? I don't know if I want to play another game. Not sure.
Play it if you... I really don't care.
Yeah, I'll play it.
What, another game?
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
It's one of my...
game as well.
It's one of my draft games.
Wait, actually, going to a game at the exact same time so we finish at the exact same time.
Right, I'm at the bit where you select your side.
I'm not. I need to go and... I'm on 90,000 points.
I'm on 70.
Mate, see the bad thing is I can't even go in world class because all the teams are good.
Right, so I'm at the bit where you select your side.
I'm not, I'm just going to that bit. I'm at the advanced bit. Yeah, same, right? You ready?
Right, go to this bit, then you ready up.
I'm at the bit where you pick your strip.
Right, I've picked my two strips. I'm play match.
Ready?
Three. Two.
You see it.
Right, three. Two. One. Go.
I've done it.
Same. I'm at the bit at the trainer.
Well, I'm not playing draft, so I'm at the bit where it shows me the other guy's team.
Yeah, that's good, because it'll probably be the same time then. Wait, I'm in my game.
Yeah, I'm in my game now, yeah.
I'm taking
skip
kickoff.
Skip all of it, like skip off. Wait, I'm don't take kickoff yet. Right, three, two, one, go.
There, I've started. Right. Mine's is on the first minute, with 50 seconds. Josh.
Yeah?
What minute's your game on?
2, 3 minutes now.
Yeah, same. We're the exact same.
What is it, Eva? No, you're not, because I've done it my job. Do we still need that to the point?
Well, his defenders will be really pleased with that save.
We need that, Mum needs that, so you're going to get into trouble, so haha. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent. Shut your mouth, Gavin, don't talk to me like that, right? Gavin, I don't. Yeah! She just said, shut your mouth, you stupid gun. What do you expect? What? Let's see what Felipe Anderson's absolutely amazing.
He's higher than Martial rating.
Yes, 1-0. Yeah!
Mine's is still not an inch.
What minute's your game on?
The 11:30. That's fine though. No way, we're still in. Yeah.
When you score, we'll go down and then.
Yeah, it might end up the same. If I score, this guy's just good.
What are you playing, like a real guy?
On the draft. Something's happening with my mic.
Hey.
Okay, 1 minute is dead loud, the next minute is pure. Quiet, and the next minute sounds like this. Oh! Yes! 1-0. What minute is yours on? Oh, mine's in 17th.
Is your
2-0.
Is your mate now?
Yeah, it's better now.
2-0 to me.
See? Mine's on the...
Anderson's absolutely amazing, man. How have I not got him? Has he got a score? He just scored.
Is it 3-0?
His stats, like, should be better.
Yeah, his pace should be better.
His pace, everything should be better, I think.
I think he should have a 93 pace.
I think he should at least have an 86 card.
Mm-hmm. But then it would cost more to get.
Oh, what's
the
score?
2-0.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
What a ball, Kessie. Oh.
Can't tell if the guy I'm playing is good or bad, because 1 minute he plays good and the next minute he's playing terrible. What minute is your game on?
27.
Mine's on 29. 28. But at half time we can go in at the same time, so.
See how I said that I had a sore eye like a couple of weeks ago?
Mm-hmm.
See, it's so weird because I got the same exact, same spot where it was sore.
Mm-hmm.
Came back again.
Natural.
It's 2-1 in my game.
Oh, is it? Mine's just 2-0.
God, Pepe. Pepe's class for me.
He's not for me.
A really not
to be this time. Do you know what birthday card looks good? No, it's not even that good. I've got him in this draft. Lacazette's.
I follow him on Instagram.
Do you?
I just started following today.
Yeah, I don't think
I follow quite a lot of Arsenal. And
here's Alan. I follow Kieran Tierney.
I follow Aaron Ramsey. I follow Lacazette, Aubameyang, David Luiz.
I also follow Arteta.
I follow Zidane.
Yeah, what Rangers players do you follow?
Natural Novo, well, yesterday. Natural Novo, Hagi, Nathan Patson.
Alan,
I follow. I'll check who I follow.
I'll tell you who I follow, I know. Tavernier, Morelos, Gerrard, Natural Novo, Peter Lovenkrantz. Morelos.
Oh, I see the post you saw about workout done for today. But workout for today is done. Wait, there you go. Only 30 minutes. Even to me. But we got to the final and I done 1 hour, so get it up here.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need
done.
To know.
Yeah, 30 minutes. You couldn't even run
the referee
for
5 minutes. Has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Look at Hartley.
He was right on top of the situation to get the ball back. But
we got to the final and I done 1 hour, so get it up here. So what? So cool.
Hey, Dom. I know. Mine's just...
155 beats per minute, it's so sharp. What is it, Ava? What? What? I can't hear you. Okay. I know what I was kidding.
Josh.
Yeah?
Mine's just half time.
Mine's isn't, it's like so close to half time, so just wait.
Right. What is that? Mine's just 4-0.
Mine is
4-1. Right, wait, I'm making subs, so don't go in a game.
Right. Oh, is it going to be 5? I've got a corner and then it's half time.
Right. Marco Royce.
Well, more or less, I think. 3 minutes added. It's always like 3 or 2 minutes, it's never like 5.
Mine's just always 5.
Is it?
Yeah, I don't really get 3 or 2.
I always get 3 and 2, I never get 5 and 6.
Do you want to know how many icons I have in my draft?
Oh, wait, I might make this 5-1. I'm sorry, 2 minutes. 5-1, let's go.
I have 5 right, icons in my draft.
Do you? Mhm. Yeah, because you have Ronaldo. Who else?
Zidane, Gerrard, Baresi, Bergkamp.
Yeah.
Right.
It's half time in my game now.
Are you ready?
No, not yet, but as soon as he kicks it off, it is.
Oh.
Yeah, it's half time. Right, let me just skip.
After my game and your game, do you want to go on GTA?
Yeah.
Right, you ready?
Yep.
Right.
No, actually, just resume game and then we'll say 3-2-1 and then the kick off. Oh, actually, no, they're to kick off.
Right. 3-2-1 Go. The other team's taking kick off.
What minute's your game in?
46, well, 46 now.
Mine's is 47.
You must have done yours just before me.
No, it's because I started it and then they took kick off and then when you said 3-2-1,
all right.
Already passing it. What a pass,
Felipe Anderson. Well, my players just played a good pass as well. Into Neymar, into Zidane, and then Zidane loses it. And they'll have to throw it back in
play. Neymar. I'm not even playing my legends in the
fucking amazing. What time will you be on today?
It depends if you stay on and all that.
Yeah, I probably will stay on. I'll be on all day.
Probably the time that you stay on is
11:10.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it was 11
months. More than ten.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah,
it was. I went off yesterday 11.
I stayed on the full time that you went off, but I stayed on to like 12:30.
Did you? That game that you were playing looked good. Did you finish that mission?
Yeah, I'm in a... Whoa, wait, man! I'm in another mission. Wait, I've done two missions since that.
Yeah. Marco Royce.
I'm getting my A down.
So I got Marco Royce in this draft, right? Ah, he's so good.
Is he?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I scored a... Well, it wasn't really close, but it was good.
Something's up with this mic, man. You just wonder how many more they could add. And now Arkady Ushmilik. It's going loud then quiet. What's the score in your game, Josh?
5-1
Same. The other team just scored. I think my draft goes away after this game because it's my fourth game with it.
You'll get good rewards, you'll get coins.
Yeah, because don't you get like, rewards if you win four games in a row with it?
Yeah, you'll get at least 10 maybe.
Because this is my fourth game and I've won every game.
I can't close this game. So what minute's your game in?
66.
Concentration when the ball's in the air for
that long.
Just get behind it, get your hands up.
Thingly, yeah, so I've not lost a game because it says play four games without losing, win them all. And this is my fourth game and I'm winning 5-1, so I probably won't lose it.
See you later. Do you want to watch me play COD again?
Yeah.
If you want, I don't mind. You can just...
No, yeah, it was quite fun actually. You know, I seen that guy and he was pretending that he was lying on one of the beds dead. And he popped up and he tried to shoot you, so you just headshotted him. I seen him just pop up while we Muslim. It's funny.
Oh my god.
He didn't get up very quick, did he? Like.
If he got up quite so.
For
if he got up faster, I would have probably died.
Yeah, if he just like jumped up, he had his gun ready and shot you, it would have killed you.
Ava, you're talking.
You're
saying Spanish right now.
Is she actually talking Spanish?
No, she's talking English.
My game's on the 76 minute.
Espanyol.
What is yours?
Might be a chance here.
Oh my god, my game's 5-2.
These guys, they're not
going
to bring it back, but they might score another goal.
Yes, yeah, the team I'm putting against good.
We nearly scored.
Did they?
Yep.
Is it 5-2?
5-1.
Well, he's lost it.
Mom.
Oh, he's just shouting,
my head's sore. Just ignore them, why don't you?
Mom! When's dinner ready?
Josh, they've just scored again. It's 5-4.
5-4?
Uh-huh.
You're going to bring that back.
5 each. Oh my god.
The last mission when you went off, it was so sad.
How what was it?
I could do it again if you want. You can see it.
Yeah, do it later on. Oh my god, Josh, it's 5 each.
Really?
Oh my god. No, I need to win this. 2 minutes left. Oh my god. Come on, win this, Ronaldo. Oh, he's won it. Come on. Yes! 6-5. Let's go. Come on, win. There's 2 added minutes. Just seal the win.
You're such a liar.
Oh. Can you actually look at people's scores? Yes, I won! Finish! Let me see, Josh. Let me see if you're lying. Yes, 5-1.
Oh, James, unlucky son. We'll get to Stegen and go.
I got 555 coins for that game.
You'll get rewards.
I bet I'll get rewards.
You'll get a pack and some coins.
Nice. I didn't get none.
I've watched YouTube videos.
Oh, claim my reward. 2 packs.
That's good. They'll sell. Some of the players in them will sell for something, I'm sure.
Oh, I'm opening the first one.
Oh, let me go in, Rashford.
Team of the year. I got a team of the year.
Show me.
Ronaldo. Oh my god, I accidentally sent them to my club when they sell for stuff.
My game's finished.
Oh my god, I'm opening this pack. Oh my god, I keep getting rubbish players!
Did you get
to
the year
I did.
He's more rubbish.
See, for my pack, look, that's rotten. I got good points.
Please get good points. I worked hard. I got 800, that's all right. Now I'm in goal 2.
But you're close.
Yeah, I thought I was in goal. Is there a goal 4?
No.
Right, now I'm in goal 3. Right, yeah, that's good. I think I'm on 10,000 points.
I'm on even more.
Are you playing another game or going to GTA?
GTA.
No, I'm on 9,964 points.
Oh, so you're basically 10,000.
Basically. Right. What have I got? XP. That's good. What is the point in XP?
Yeah, that's what puts your, that's how you, puts your levels up to season's progress.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I got two players pack. What's that?
I mean, you get two players in it.
Are you sick?
Not. Not. It's because I've never got it before.
I might buy the James Forrest cup.
It's up to you.
10k, yes. It's 10k.
Oh my god, I got a 76 rated goalkeeper.
Will you sell for it?
I'm kidding, because I'm not keeping my club. Oh my god, I got a 73 silver. That is actual worse. That's more stinking than my jobbies.
I can't even remember the players.
I'm sending them to the transfer list. And whoever's thick enough to get them, they can get them. Oh, it doesn't even let me. I need to quick sell.
Did they sell for it?
No, but I'm selling. Ma! I'm starving. How long will it take? Mom! How long will it take? Oh, yeah.
How long?
Five.
I thought you were going to say an hour or something.
Oh, yeah, so long. I know. Are you on GTA?
No, I'm just quick selling some players that sell for stuff.
I might sell some players that are on in my club.
Yeah, that's what I've done. Like Kamara and that I'm selling.
What, Ranger for?
Mm-hmm.
I might sell Promes that plays for Ajax.
How much will you sell for?
Oh, I got him in a pack, so I'm...
You may not sell for it, no.
For 600.
I'll
sell. And now, how much coins am I on? I should be on 10k. Yep, I'm on 10k. I'm gonna keep selling players. That's a good idea what you were doing.
I don't know how much I'm on.
Nacho Fernandez, he can get to. What does he sell for? Zero. So I'm going to keep them to close SPCs.
Mm-hmm. I've got 9,600.
Keep selling them and you can get 10k.
I don't have enough players to sell. They don't sell for them. He doesn't sell for them.
I'm going to keep him. Marcus Llorente.
He asked me 10k to sell Joe Gomez.
Why?
Because I've got that guy, like that centre back, the icon now.
But he's got it on it.
No, that's fine. He'll do me until. No, but he'll do me until. Tomorrow, Monday, when the squad.
Yeah, but if you want to sweat, you're going to. Oh, why do all these players sell for nothing? Sell for something, man.
Well, I've got 10,900, right?
Really?
Yeah. So, I'm gonna buy. So, see if you go on the team of the week.
Yeah.
See the centre back that's on the bench called me?
Yeah.
Might buy him. Mhm. He's solid. Macho, just to get my 10k
can you
back.
Sell for something?
Oh my god. Where's his?
Where is his 10.5? See if I can get him. God, be so pissed.
If Pavard doesn't self-threaten him, kill him.
Is he self-threaten?
Do you think there's anything that I can sell, man? Like, apart from players, is there anything that you can sell?
Strips, I'm sure.
How, you only sell for like 10 pence? Did you not? What? Did you sell for like 10 pence? 10 pence? Yeah.
What the hell is 10
pence? Is it not 10 pences?
Oh, I thought you said 10 tenths.
Oh, no, I said 10 pence. Mm, all my players that are in my club sell for nothing. Is that the same as you, or does yours sell for stuff?
Some of them sell for stuff.
There's only been like...
So I bought this wee guy, right? And then he cost me 10,000.
He must sell for something.
Who's the guy that I just bought?
I know who will sell for something.
Who?
Well bet.
No, he won't.
He will, because I bought him.
Why did you buy Danny Wilbeck?
No, that was for Finlay. When I first started.
Oh, when you first started, you just a little kid.
Oh my god, I was only buying, never mind. But I bought him, what the hell? Oh, she's annoying me! Mate, I'll get Miranda things.
What?
Oh yes, mate, he sells. I've got like this, I packed this guy, right?
How much does he sell for?
600. He's a 77 rated centre mid, right, and he's like a really black card, he's called Miranda. Right, please take me at least 11k, I think it's 11k.
I've got 8k.
Yes, I'm at 11k.
I've got 8k.
Right, do you want one of these here?
Yeah, no, no. What is this? What is this?
See my pal's team, see his club value.
Mm-hmm.
39 million.
What is your club value? Mine's is 101,000.
My other pal is 59 million. I'll check with my, see Sean. Mm-hmm. I'll check what his is.
168. Oh yeah, 46 million.
I will check what yours is.
Mine says...
Yours is 15. No.
No, for mine is 12.
What am I?
I'll check. Try to find your name.
Oh, Charlie Anderson. Oh, that isn't that.
Yours sells for 3 million. No joke.
That can't be true.
No joke. It's 25 million. Who's number one in my pals? There's Mount Silver.
Number one in my pals is some
other one. What is the club value?
39. No, why is he top when the guy's below him is bigger? See Sean Fady in particular?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, never mind. 138 million?
My pals is 138 million as well.
Who is he, John King?
No.
Apple.
Magic Reels is 2 million.
He thinks he's so solid and he's
absolute
crap. I'm 21st in the leaderboard out of all my pals.
Out of all my pals, I'm 19th.
Out of all my pals,
you are 30th. And there's only 31 people in it.
Out of my pals, you're
12. I'll take it. Oh, wait.
And I'll tell you
how... No, wait. One of my pals, club value, guess how much it is?
How much?
177 million.
Oh, my God. Did you want me to tell you how much? 12
out of them.
12?
I put 68
friends and you're 12 out of them.
I'll take that.
That is good.
That's alright.
Charlie's
10th
in my
pile.
His sales for
57. No. What does mine sell for?
Your sales for
50. Oh, mine's just shite.
It doesn't really matter what it sells for, it just matters about the team. Mm-hmm. I'll take a 184 without any loans on it. Like, that is good.
Yeah, that is good. No, see the pal, see my pal house? That's got that really high, like, club value, not in his team. So we'll start off with the actual starting 11, okay? So we have Van der Sar in goals. None of these are loaned, by the way.
Oh my god.
So we've got Van der Sar in goals, two centre backs, Champions League Joe Gomez, and then Nesta, the icon. Right back, Trent Alexander-Arnold, team of the year. Left back, Angelino, that plays with Leisbeck. Centre mid, Champions League, Tolisso. Other centre mid, the mad Borussia Dortmund Witzel guy, Footmas. James Milner, Lewandowski, player of the month. This other guy, player of the month, Aubameyang, player of the month. Right, that's his team. Then we'll start off in the reserves, okay?
Yep.
One to watch, St. Maximum, that's all the colourful card with 96 pace.
Yep.
Timo Werner, player of the month, 89. 90 rated Gerard Piqué. 85 Theo Walcott. 84 Rullison. 84 Nelson Semedo. 87 Jamie Vardy. 84 Atal. Yeah, in a minute. 87 Gnabry. 84 Ryan Kent Europa League card, 84 Hakimi, and then that mad hero card.
Is that your team?
Ryan,
is that your team?
Ben McConnell, our team's good. Josh, I'm gonna go for like half an hour and then I'll come back on, right? My head's really hurting.
Oh.
No, but I won't leave a part of it, because I'll be back on. Like, not even that long. Right?
Where is going? Just
it's better being a hot dog. Hey. Mom, my head's a bit sore. Hey.
Thank you.
Ava. Ava. Here I am. Bye. Bye. What? What? What is it? No, what is it? No, what is it? Right, I'm not coming. You're so funny. Congo.
You're so funny, Eva.
I'm gonna go. Don't ever shoot me.
Josh.
Yeah?
Well, I didn't expect you to still be in the party. Sorry I took so long. Sorry. Sorry I took so long, Josh.
Sorry.
Because I was playing football. And I had to do a thing with my mum, and then I had to...
Not make my dinner, wait for my dinner.
Can you hear me okay?
Yeah. What, is he my team?
Send a bit far away from your mic, guys.
Oh, because I'm eating, I need to move the actual mic a bit further away from my mouth.
That's
fine. Oh, come on, GT.
I always... I'm not on GT, I'm just finishing this mission,
mate. Called you? Cool. You always what?